in custody with several scratches.
Excellent!
Yeah, I got some pleas.
Pleas?
Yeah, ever heard of it?
Pleas be playing no spades or spoiled princess. Pleas be keeping tabs on every petty thief in Agrabah while day in, day out, that blithering idiot remains sultan!
what you working on?
Okay, hold. Jacqueline, that was a little weird. Because you kind of just stayed there. You wouldn't do that if you were yelling. If you kind of, whoop, whoop, whoop. No, so don't turn around so much. And yeah, keep going.
What you working out there, boss?
My penmanship!
Looks like one very old, very important document.
What a nice new paragraph I just added.
Listen to this.
Should an unmarried princess who is so heir to the throne fail to choose a husband in the time allotted, the Sultan's highest ranking official,
that would be you.
Let me finish! The Sultan's highest ranking official, that would be me, will become betrothed and inherit all the privileges, powers, and rights of the Sultan.
So now all we gotta do is make sure he doesn't fall for anyone.
And if she does.
Tomorrow.
And if she does, we make sure he has a
freakish tragic accident.
A freakish tragic accident.
As you wished, my sultan to be.
As I wished? When have things ever been as I wished?
Keep it center stage away from the desk.